Hey everyone, this is CNFNAC here, and today is going to be the quintuple feature DVD opening 26. Yep, the 26th quintuple feature DVD opening. By the way, the DVDs are going to be for the... I do these DVD openings, this time, I'm not going to play from Philips DVD players, because firstly, I don't want to waste much time plugging the wires into this DVD player. The second of all, I feel lazy to put a plug. That's why I'm gonna do these openings in my Panasonic portable DVD player. Yeah, from my Panasonic portable DVD player. So anyways, sorry, I just have to burp. Excuse me. But the DVDs are going to be for the quintuple feature DVD opening 26 are Mystic Pizza, The Lone Ranger, Batman Gotham Knight, The Grudge, and Percy Jackson, Sea of Monsters. Let's get started. First opening we're going to do is Mystic Pizza. Here's the opening to Mystic Pizza. And that's it for the opening to Mystic Pizza. Next opening we're going to do is The Lone Ranger. Sorry for the noise, because the DVD has stayed in the balcony for so long. Yeah, sorry about that. It's just a DVD that's still on the balcony. I have to bend. Yeah, I have to bend this DVD a little bit. So, perform a perfect shape. Now let's test. Yeah, sorry, it's just the DVD is... because the case bended our DVD over. That's why he's not playing. Let's spin. Yeah. It does this noise. Let me bend it like this. I guess it stays so long and bend it a little. Yeah, fortunately, this DVD is Rest in Peace. Yeah, this DVD, unfortunately, is Rest in Peace. So, there will be no opening for this DVD. Because this DVD is in Rest in Peace. I have to throw this DVD in the trash sometime soon. But I'll think about it. But not. By the way, I'm gonna replace with something. I'll be right back. But I gotta find the DVD that I'm going to replace with. Give me 5 minutes when I find the DVD that I'm gonna replace with. Oh, I think I found it. Yeah, I found it. By the way, I'm gonna replace from the Lone Ranger because the DVD is not work and bended. So, I'm gonna replace with Minnie's Masquerade. Here's the opening to Minnie's Masquerade.
This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play. Your movie and a selection of bonus features will begin automatically. To bypass Fast Play, select the main menu button at any time. Fast Play will begin in a moment.
Doing things together, that's what family is all about. Building memories, like watching movies together. That's become a thing we do now more than ever with Disney Blu-ray. My family cannot believe how real the picture looks and the amazing sound. It feels like you're part of the movie.
Merry Christmas!
One of the best things Blu-ray offers is all the fun activities my family can play and explore together. Not to mention Blu-ray discs are kid-proof and more scratch-resistant. Plus, your Blu-ray player plays both Blu-ray discs and all your favorite DVDs. And now there's an even greater value than ever before with Disney Blu-ray Double Play. It includes a DVD so we can share the movie experience on the go wherever we go. Experience how Disney Blu-ray can help you create new memories.
And now, look for all these new family favorites on Disney Blu-ray Double Play. A great value that includes a DVD copy of the movie. And look out for new Blu-ray 3D movies, starting with Disney's A Christmas Carol.
At last, the wait is over. For the first time ever in high definition, Walt Disney's most beloved classic, a new Diamond Edition Disney Blu-ray.
Quick.
He doesn't want very good, does he? For a limited time only. The wait is over. The Majesty. The Power. For the first time ever. The One, the Only, the Lion King Diamond Edition, Autumn 2011. By the way, if you hate Handy Manny, I respect your opinion as well as respect mine.
Trust me, you're going to love it.
Featuring three new songs and a little Einstein's bonus episode from the
Oh god, not the little Einstein's. I hate this cartoon so much.
On Disney DVD.
And Handy Manny too, because this cartoon is garbage.
New on Disney DVD. A holiday movie is just around the corner.
Yahoo!
All you need is a train to get there.
Aboard! Let's go!
Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, Mickey's Choo-Choo Express.
Let's
get there! Take a ride with Mickey and the Clubhouse crew. To make all your wishes come true.
The perfect touch.
With fun new bonus features.
Hot dog!
From the Hit Playhouse Disney series. Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Mickey's Choo Choo Express. On Disney DVD.
Offers and promotions may not be available in all territories. And that's it for the opening to Mickey Mouse Clubhouse Minnie's Masquerade. Yeah, the reason why I replaced this DVD is because the Lone Ranger is not working. But that's okay. Before I move on to the next DVD, guess what I have to do with the Lone Ranger? That's right, destroy. Destroy the CD. There you go, I destroyed the Lone Ranger. It's because, and this case also. Bye bye. No, you're not welcome in here, well, the Lone Ranger. Next opening we're going to do is Batman Gotham Knight. Here's the opening to Batman Gotham Knight.
villains on the loose. And a choice between good and evil. If you want to stop Gotham City from falling to pieces, you better snap into action.
And that's it for the opening to Batman Gotham Knight. Next opening we're going to do is The Grudge. Here's the opening to The Grudge. Imagine why we fail limits.
Ladies and gentlemen, Howard Hughes.
I care very much about aviation. Fastest man on the planet.
He saw the future.
I can believe this. Howard Hughes has bought TWA.
Let's build a plane that flies above the weather. Across the country. Across the world.
If you do that, you could lose everything.
Well, I won't.
He lived the dream.
Welcome to Hollywood.
It's like a little adventure, except for
do your worst, Mr. Hughes.
I have heard some disquieting rumors about Mr. Hughes.
Oh, sorry, I just adjusted the volume. Yeah, sorry about that. I was just adjusting the volume. Warner Brothers and Miramax Films present.
Things that may not really be there.
I'll have him dragged here to Washington. I want to see the whites of his life.
We are in a street fight, and I'm not going to lose. He owns Pan Am. He owns Commerce. But he does not own the sky.
Beyond the wealth.
You want me to bribe senators?
I don't want them bribed, Jack. I want them bought.
Stop texting me while I'm doing the opening.
Is the truth behind the man?
I'll get a doctor. No one sees him like this.
Sometimes I truly fear that I'm losing my mind.
There's nothing there, Howard.
Will you marry me?
You're too crazy for me.
A Martin Scorsese picture.
faster.
The Aviator.
I've known many great men in my life. But only one Colossus. A king isn't born. He's made.
Sorry for coughs.
Have you ever reached?
Sorry about that. That was just my coughs.
Never will there be an Alexander like you. Alexander the Great.
Conquer your fear! And I promise you'll conquer death!
The gods have a way of punishing such pride.
No man or woman can be too powerful or too beautiful without disaster befalling.
You never lusted for war, Alexander,
nor enjoyed it so.
Alexander, be reasonable!
You are a name living forever in history.
The king lives!
The first rule of war is to do what you ask your men to do.
My wound, I carried my invention.
I see her in your eyes. Obey me this once.
It takes strong men to rule.
All you desire, the world is yours.
In the end, all that matters is what you've done.
Inside you.
If I ask him to tell me, will you let him answer?
In time.
Scary DVD menu. That's because it's the Grudge. Scariest DVD menu that I've ever seen. I hope I'm not getting my nightmares from this movie. And that's it for the opening to The Grudge. And last opening we're going to do is Percy Jackson, Sea of Monsters. Here's the opening to Percy Jackson, Sea of Monsters.
Invited his friends to watch a DVD he bought in a store.
Jim's invited his friends to watch a pirated DVD he bought on the street.
Bob's DVD looks amazing.
Stand still, fighter boy.
Jim's DVD doesn't. Bob's DVD sounds perfect. Jim's DVD doesn't.
That's gonna wake the neighbors.
Bob's DVD makes sense.
Hey, Bastion!
Jim's DVD doesn't.
I never seen it. I lost my eye.
What the? Bob's DVD brings all his friends closer. Jim's DVD makes all his friends disappear. Real DVDs are the right way to watch movies.
And that's it for the opening to Percy Jackson, Sea of Monsters. Ah, crap. The DVD fell on the ground. And that's it for the quintuple featured DVD opening. So, my next video will be another Mr. Max YGP round. Once again, Mr. Max YGP round. So, this is Saturday Night Fanatic signing out. God, I recorded this video in 31 minutes. Because of this stupid The Lone Ranger. Goodbye. You're not welcome in here.